you saw her just a split second ago. So we need to ask, Janet, how are you after your operation?
I'm fine, thanks very much. It happened last Wednesday. I had a little dot on my nose that I was thought was an insect bite, and a dermatologist referred me to a surgeon who said it was a basal cell carcinoma, which is a form of skin cancer. So last Wednesday, I went and they anaesthetised my nose, and I'm leaning forward so you can see the scar. Basically, it's a kind of surgery where they slice away just the top part of your skin, and you what is called Mohs surgery, and then they go and analyze it. So they're only removing the bare minimum of the cells, and so it takes a couple of hours. Then they stitch it back up, and the surgeon said to me that he's very confident that, you know, in a few months' time you won't see the scar at all. Yeah. And tomorrow I'm going to have the stitches out, so next week, presumably, I'll look a little bit different. But, you know, at the end of the day, it's just a scar, and I've still got a nose and a face and everything else, and I'm very positive about it. But I want to say to everybody watching, do look at all the little blemishes on your skin, and especially moles, if they change size or shape or anything, which I always did. I was always really careful. I always put factor 50 on my face. When I was climbing Kilimanjaro years ago, all the skin peeled on my nose, even though I had factor 100 on, and I wore a bit of cardboard on my nose then. But it can happen to so many people. And since I mentioned it on Loose Women last week, literally hundreds and hundreds of you have got in touch to say you've had the same procedure or you're waiting to have it. So I just want to tell everybody that, you know, it's nothing to be scared about, and just get it done. You know.
Fabulous. Oh, great news, Janet, that everything has all gone smoothly.
Yeah.
Because I know you know, you're a brave lady, but I know you were
a
little bit nervous about it beforehand. So good. We're happy to see you looking well. It's good.
Yeah.
If we had an audience, you'd get a round of applause. Yay! The crew are giving you a yay! Woo! Janet's all right!